Okay, so this is our left skew deviation exercise. So we're going to start with our right thumb up here to the right. Nose is pointing straight ahead, and you're going to fix your gaze up onto that thumb. And what you want to do is you want to tip your head straight to the right while the eyes stay on the thumb. Straight to the right, back to neutral. Straight to the right, back to neutral. And you're going to repeat that for the desired repetitions.